good to have you. Secretary, we are very happy to have you. President, Coach, we are delighted this morning.
The NCS chairman, Ambrose Teshobe, has flagged off the Gazelles at Onomo Hotel in Nakasero for the FIBA Women AfroBasket starting this Friday on 28th. The team of 12 players has been training at both the African Bible University in Luwowa and Lugogo Indo Arena.
Blessed by the president.
Blessed.
Exactly.
Miss Ambrose.
While flagging off the women's netball team for the World Cup in South Africa, the Minister of State for Sports, Peter Ogwang, assured all players to get 10 million shillings each. It is upon this matter that Teshobe promised an appointment for the Gazelles with the Minister of Education and Sports, Janet Museveni, on their return from the tournament.
Give 100% for your nation. Give 100% for your own memory of this outing, okay? But above all, be disciplined, because bad discipline will deduct a lot from what you're able to give.
The Gazelles head coach Alberto Antuna is, however, confident the team will make Uganda proud.
Well, technically, I think we're in a good point, actually, because we kept half of the team that represent Uganda in the last qualifiers. At the same time, we are adding some new pieces from college, or they are playing abroad. But technically, we've been able to develop a little bit deeper. We have like more deep offensive situation. And at the same time, we get some extra physicality with these new girls. So I think we are going to Kigali like well prepared and ready to compete.
As a player in your career.
Yeah, I mean, obviously it's a huge stage. I think it's a really just really good competition. Really just, I don't know, excited. I'm so excited to represent Uganda and just play for the country and hopefully get some wins. And I don't know, I just want to play hard and fight in every game. That's like my biggest thing.
The Gazelles is set to face off Mali and Senegal on 29th and 30th, respectively, for the 26th edition, running from 28th July to 6th of August.
No, you can stay there with it. Okay, give me that.